Now, let us see what this Daedric Prince, Perryite, would have to say to me. If I can just get up this mountain, we'll find out. There. I find when climbing mountains, I frequently am forced to resort to a rather unceremonious zigzag pattern. Here we are. Here's that Khajiit, who claims to know how to commune with Perryite. Khajiit, as soon as I left here, I immediately found a vampire and, hello?
Need something?
I have the items you requested.
Ah, have you? Let Kesh have them.
Of course.
Yes, yes, this will create a fine view. That should do. Now, inhale deeply.
Inhale that?
Yes. Breathe deep, mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs.
What would you have with me, Daedra?
I have watched you for some time, you know.
I don't doubt it.
The decisions you've made intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine.
Taskmaster. What would you have me do?
I sent a blessing to Mundus. A wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardoms for me, but has since lost his way. I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bathardoms and kill Orchendor in my name.
You would have me do murder in your name? Tell me, why does this Orchendor deserve to die?
An impertinent question. The elf must die. Either carry out my will or do not. You are not the only mortal agent I could choose.
I see. I have no doubt there are many that would seek to commune with you, Perryite. But tell me, as you've chosen me, why should I choose to aid you?
The pettiness of mortals. I had almost forgotten.
That's not an answer to my question.
I can grant you a powerful token for this task. An escutcheon of Dwemer make, capable of shielding you from both the spell and sword.
More Dwemer tech.
Return when the elf lies dead, and it will be yours.
All right, Prince of the Afflicted. I've heard your request. Now release me. Now.
So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor.
Yes, I... What a strange sensation. Just grab this. Khajiit, I have communed with... Oh, what's this? The buying game. So many people simply buy the items they need at the price they are given. It's Khajiit nonsense.
This one needs something?
Yes. Do you know who is Orchendor?
Orchendor? Kesh know him. He is an overseer, shepherd, gathers the afflicted, contains the festering wound. Orchendor and his afflicted are meant to stand ready, awaiting Periite's command to cover the world with his blessing.
I see. I thank you, Kesh.
Until next time.
Indeed. I have much to think about. I feel that it would be prudent to seek out this Orchendor and examine the situation I find. Excellent work. I didn't even need to waste the arrow, did I? If what Periite said is correct, then Orchendor is holding the afflicted in this direction. I would seek to speak with him to determine if what Periite says is true. The Daedra are known for their tricks and half-truths, manipulating mortals to their own ends. Much like a game. That's all we are to them. This must be where they are. Bathardums. And just when I thought I was done with the Dwemer, I find myself returning immediately to one of their ruined cities. Only this time I carry the ethereal crest with me. Well, it's not the crest anymore, is it? I've forged it into a crown. Let's see. Where's the entrance to this facility that Orchendor has set up? I might have to enter through the main gate. This giant. I fear this foe is quite beyond me. I'll just slip away. The information I have on my map seems to point in this direction, but I fear that I may have marked a location which is underground. Ah, this must be the way in. Oh, and a convenient lever. A secure enough facility for our Chendor to select. But will fate allow it to become his tomb? I had never thought it would be possible, but I'm becoming rather comfortable here in these Dwemer ruins. I shouldn't fool myself that I know them, but I am beginning to feel my way around. There's certain similarities between them that I'm noticing, the way they're laid out. It appears as though one of the afflicted is here, resting. I should leave him alone. I have no quarrel with these people. It's Orchendor that I came for. What? No! I have to assume you did that for a reason. Now we fight. An apprentice mage of sorts. This poor soul. To have met his end this way, I... What? There. You would dare to spit your venom at me? I simply won't stand for this. Periite sent me here to end Orchendor, and I will obey, but if these afflicted and these pathetic mages would stand in my way, then they too shall meet their end. There is one matter here that I am still unclear on, however. I understand that Periite sent this plague here as a blessing in his eyes. For Chendor is truly his monk, he must obey. But for what purpose does he rally the afflicted? Periite seemed to think that it was for some sort of an army, but something here does not make sense. There was a time I wouldn't hope to understand the will of a Daedra, but I've had enough dealings with them that I think I can begin to make a guess. What now? There's your sign. Fools. the smell of this place. I fear once I leave, I shall never be rid of it. Goodbye. Just take one step forward. I'm disappointed he didn't tumble all the way down the stairs. That would have made for a rather macabre display. One that I would have relished. Oh dear. For a second I thought my boasting had cost me my touch. Where are your Chandor? How far into this ruin must I travel? I think I see a switch. Perhaps it opens those bars? Excellent. I'm coming for you, Orchendor. My footsteps are the harbinger of your demise. If I have to kill 1,000 of your followers, I shall do it gladly. It appears as though Orchendor has enlisted the aid of some ancient Dwemer tech. To help him achieve whatever end would be his misguided will.
someone.
Right between the eyes. Guarantee one thing, she felt no pain. And what were you going to do with that spiked iron club, sweetheart? Such a barbaric weapon. It's pathetic, really. Give up, mage! It appears it's too late now. I'm quite afraid Periette cannot save you. In fact, Periette is the one who sent me. He had to have known the type of resistance I would come across, and what I'd be forced to do. Those optical sensors must not have been calibrated. Fact that it appears these automatons cannot see me. If I stay quiet, they shouldn't be able to deal me any harm. I could barely see anything through that torrent of sparks. I found your deaths to be quite inconvenient. I'm given pause when considering carrying the robes of these afflicted. I have a strange sensation that I've been here before. Is it possible that I'm getting turned around? Appears to be some sort of a dwelling.
I know you can't hear me, brother. I don't like what you've become.
You can die together.
And what do we have to show?
Don't bother getting up. You'll be with your sister again soon. By the gods, what dark magic is this? Very interesting.
Where is your leader?
Now you're mine.
The elf. I'm getting rather annoyed. Oh, you would seek to corner me? Spit your vile venom? I'll send you to your precious periite. I told you would pay for that. I've grown tired of these games. Wandering around these labyrinthian hallways of this Dwemer ruin. I've had quite enough of this. I'm going to find Orchendor, quickly put an end to him, and leave this forsaken place once and for all. A trap laid by the Dwemer appears to still be fully functional. Step on that platform. Just thinking how deep these ruins are if Orchendor wanted to get some fresh air or perhaps a bit of meat from a local market, the walk he'd have to endure. Although I'm sure he has people for that. This large chamber was used for by the Dwemer and now. I'm almost afraid to know. Is that... One of my best shots yet. No, I believe that's just a stone. And I'd say I was wasting arrows if they were not infinite. This one ran right into it, didn't they? These usually travel in twos. Oh! Ah, there you are. I rather feared this once. This got the drop on me. Oh, my Ariel. I must heal. for letting my bow shoot true. I must be more careful. Straight from oblivion, that one was. Just like that, my story almost came to an end. I really should have someone here watching my back. Perhaps that Lydia woman back in Whiterun. She is, after all, sworn to carry my burdens. Lucky my Atronach was down there. See, I really do need some sort of a companion or a follower. I find that Skyrim is growing ever more dangerous, and I am feeling ill-equipped at times. Well, no matter. My destiny is now aligned with Orchendor. We will meet. My forward progress will not be halted by these middling pawns who know not what they do. Appears that this ruin seeks to cut me to ribbon. I have no desire for that. Not at this time. It's funny, thinking of Periite, I remember hearing stories in my youth that he once appeared to mortals as a many-winged dragon. He did not appear to me that way. In fact, he had no corporeal form that I could discern. I remember the stories my father taught me about Periite. I believe his realm of oblivion is called the Pits. I can't think of a single mortal who has ever claimed to have traveled there. Even Periite's own followers, I don't think, would dare set foot in the Pits. I have a strong feeling that is where Orchendor is headed. If only I could find a more direct route to Orchendor. I wonder, do his followers have to traverse this entire complex merely to meet with him? More fools. disgusting wretch. I fear Periite has a special place in the pits for the likes of you. Good riddance, filth. I have a mind to wash myself in these waterfalls before I press forward, but I fear there's little time for such vanity. I thought I saw movement. Goodbye. Quick, this one. It's a fight you want. Certainly gave my armor a beating. Go turn to rust. What? Intelligent creature lying in wait. I can't see through these flames. Foul creature. Was it truly playing dead, luring me in? Swimmer. Automatons have that. No. In all the realms of oblivion, you'll never convince me that this pathetic construct has that level of reasoning and sentience. It's just not possible. I'll give the Dwemer credit for their longevity, but no, that is a step too far. Sense. Oh dear. Not the great challenge I was expecting. Imagine what the original purpose of these. Did they call them centurions? Was it purely for defense, or did they serve a purpose in the mines? I know my father would tell me to mind my studies and the answers would reveal themselves, but I find myself far too busy in Skyrim to sit reading books. Perhaps when my work here is done, then I shall rest. Perhaps I could have asked that fellow. I hate when these things pop out of the walls. Luckily, they don't see me. There. Appears as though I made quick work of you. Sense great power must be your Chendor in that chamber just up ahead. Well, or Chendor, you betrayed your own Daedric prince. I cannot be blamed for what happens next. Leave this poison I found will be just the thing to ensure that I am successful. If I can get one shot in before he notices me. There he is, on Chendor.
What was that?
Goodbye, or Chendor.
Never should have come.
Yes, that's it. Run away and hide, or Chendor. Where did you go?
I guess I was someone there.
Mercy! Enjoy the pits. Very interesting sword. And an emerald. Reality and other falsehoods. Archendor, it is a shame you had to die this way. But death will not free you of your obligation to the Taskmaster. I pity what is about to become of you. I must admit, I've never seen a sword of quite this construction. And a very interesting Dwemer axe. Would look lovely hanging on my wall. Not that my new home in solitude needs much decoration. Not with that Nord wandering around. What is her name? Jordis? Perhaps I will have her accompany me on my journeys. This armor is worthy of display, but a bit heavy. I can't see myself carrying that all the way back. But for now, I shall report my success back to Periite. And perhaps, in doing so, free myself from this compulsion of which I am only now being made slightly aware. I feel as though something has come over me. I... How many did I kill here in this ruin under this... under this spell? The incense that Khajiit created in which litters the halls of this ruin has... it's affected my mind in some way. I need time away from this place. I need time to think. To regain what's left of myself. Last. This is where this all began.
Well done, mortal. All things are in their order, and Orchendor roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded.
Just tell me this. What will become of the afflicted?
Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own.
I understand.
Another overseer will replace Orchendor when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered.
Your definition of order is twisted and so very different from Jigaleg. But there is truth in it. I see that now.
Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
Farewell, Periad. Oh, I feel so strange. Cash? Cash. What happened to me?
Yes.
Cash, you and the others, you must understand. If I didn't do it, Periad would have found just someone else. Either way, it would be done in the plague. It's... He's trying to help. He's trying to bring order. It wasn't murder. It was... I had to kill them all. I had to kill them all.